Morgan Stanley recently hosted in Barcelona its annual Technology, Media and Telecoms Conference. Stéphane Richard, welcome.
Thank you.
You are the CEO of Orange. You were recently a speaker at this conference along with Delphine Ernotte, head of Orange France. European consolidation has been a strong point in your sector since the summer. How do you see it developing, and do you expect Orange to take part in this wave of consolidation?
Well, first and foremost, Europe needs consolidation. I think that everyone has realized that there are too many players in Europe, too many operators, more than 100 fixed and mobile operators. And definitely, with respect to the investment and innovation that this market needs, we need some consolidation. There are a few first projects of in-market consolidation. I could mention Germany, where, as you probably know, there is a project to merge the number three and the number two of the market. So Germany could switch from four to three. There are other countries in Europe, like maybe Spain or Poland, where we could see the same prospects. The second point is that the regulatory environment, especially in Brussels, seems to move. And the Vice President of the Commission, Mr. Almunia, seems to change a little bit his mind around those issues. For instance, recently he has said officially that he had no religion about the number of operators in a single market, even though it's a big market like Germany. Four or three can be a sustainable state of the industry. So I think that this creates an attractive environment to see some consolidation project. Then you have also non-European players that are looking quite closely to what's happening in Europe. I'm thinking of America Movil with the KPN situation. I'm thinking of AT&T. As you know, they are regularly rumored to be interested in Vodafone. And last, when we are talking about consolidation, it can be in-market mobile consolidation, but it can be also consolidation between fixed and mobile. This is another, I think, very important trend that we see in Europe, which is the move to convergence. You have nearly everywhere in Europe today a very powerful market trend towards convergence between fixed and mobile services.